This will get you more bites using a frog. Instead of letting your frog slam into the water, cast with a low trajectory and pull back slightly on your rod before it hits the water. Or just cast onto the bank if possible.